as I was dancing, I was having a great time. I went, mele hi gaya. Someone just screamed from the classroom saying, ruk ja, nahi to dharti phat jayegi. You know, I froze like a cartoon and I just fell down. I don't know if you guys remember, school ke time pe there was this point in 7th, 8th standard types jahan pe boys were like yuck girls. Yeah, no, there was one point jab the testosterone hadn't kicked in. I'm from Nagpur, so wahan pe whenever like someone accidentally touched one girl like that, jab main pura din baat nahi kar sakti ab tujhse, tune pura mahol kharab kar diya hai. But then suddenly one summer holiday happened, and this summer holiday all the boys just went girls, and they also had sexual preferences suddenly. They're like, patli ladkiyan hot hoti hain. Hamare time pe mujhe mast mahol mein jeene de was trending. They were all like, Sushmita Sen is the ideal body. You are in 8th standard. And girls like sort of hit puberty earlier, no? So unka pehle se hi chala tha nail polish. And I was not part of any of the sexual divide because I bloomed much later. Okay? All the hormones came later. Iska to chhut gaya sab, dalo 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 dalo. So 9th standard, everyone was preparing for the farewell dance. And it's the best part because you can do dance on Bollywood music. Boys, girls can pair. They're like, hum log kaboli chudiya mein couple hum dono hain. It's very... I'm a big fan of Bollywood music. How many of you guys are Bollywood? Yeah? Yeah. So I was told in 9th standard that, hey, listen, we're auditioning for the farewell dance. Okay? So you come prepared and everything. I said, yeah, yeah, sure. I'm like, what kind of songs are you guys looking at? Because in school, no, I was that girl. I was cultural. I did Kathak, I did singing. Until 9th standard, it didn't hit me that, whatever. Yeah, of course. I'm like, of course I'll do this. So I said, yeah, yeah, what genre are you guys looking at? They said, Karan Johar movies. And for me, you know, guys, I was in 9th standard. Karan Johar was my god. I know you guys are all like, it didn't age well. Okay, I was Anjali in every movie. I was Anjali from Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. I was Anjali from K3G. I was upset there was no Anjali in Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna. I know every dance step of every song. That is an obsession. That's a condition. And at this old age, you have to prep for the next day. And the next day, 8 o'clock. And the first person to dance was the guy who was organizing the whole thing. So first he performed, and I'm just saying, a critical judgment. That he thought he was great, but his hips were too tight. Uske dimag mein wo matka raha tha, but his whole body was going like that. But I was like, you know, it's a free country. You can do whatever you want. So I was like, okay, cool, great. I put the whole thing, and then the song sort of started, and my song was of course Koi Mil Gaya from Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. Of course, okay, and it was the whole thing, you know, that. So that whole thing, Koi Mil Gaya and all of that, and I was like walking around, I was like, yeah, okay, cool. And I really started dancing when the whole thing, you know, the first phrase is, you know, Koi Mil Gaya, Koi Mil Gaya, dum 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 dum, everything finished. So I played all three. I knew Rahul's choreography, I knew Kajol's choreography, I knew Rani Mukherjee's choreography, I knew Anupam Kher's choreography in that. Okay, and then the whole hook step started. No, you know that. And I was doing the whole thing, okay. And then as I was dancing, I was having a great time. And then suddenly started hearing giggles and laughter. And I was like, wow, everyone's enjoying. Okay. And then there was that Koi Mil Gaya. Right? Yeah. So I went down and then I went, mele hi gaya. So it is a huge jump, right? Someone just screamed from the classroom saying, ruk ja, nahi to dharti phat jayegi. And I was midway. You know, I froze like a cartoon. And I just fell down. Because you don't want to hear this, especially in the middle of your dance performance. You don't want to hear this. And that's when, honestly, in 9th standard, and I don't know if, this is relatable to all genders, I feel, is that I realized that, oh, if you're a certain size or a shape, you are not allowed certain things. You are, but it's an unsaid thing. Ki mat nachna, space mat lena. Of course, I was big girl all my life. But on that day, I realized, oh, I'm a big girl. Oh, ye mujhe nahi karna chahiye tha. Sab logon ne dekhna nahi chahiye tha. But from then, I became very cautious about dancing. dancing in public, like, you know the whole, they say that dance like nobody's watching. I said, fuck no. I am not dancing like nobody's watching. And from then it all began. I still wanted to dance because then I started watching Bollywood choreographies. I chup chup ke karti thi apne kamre mein, you know, when nobody's watching and all of that. I used to do all. I actually did like dance. I danced like everybody's watching. So therefore, not dance in public. Cut to college. You know what happened is I was in a girls' hostel. Okay. Aur wahan pe same freshers mein nachna padta hai. You know, my senior spotted me. She's like, hey, you're flexible, so you need to do the fresher dance. I said, no, I don't dance in public. She's like, I don't give a fuck. And right now you're like, toh kya hua? But at that time when your seniors tell you to do things, you do things. Now you're very like, whatever. At that time, make God for yourself. I'm so sorry. I started becoming a little more boisterous also. Because now that I'm not a skinny girl, I'm a big girl. As a big girl, you're told to be like, you need to pick up a personality. Okay, now you need to have a personality. You need to speak, you need to do jokes. You need to do jokes on yourself about you being fat so that the other people around you are comfortable so that they can address it. It's the tax you pay as a big girl. You address yourself, you make yourself small. Every place, you just make it like, I'm sorry, I don't want to take your space. So I call it the BGT, big girl tax. Okay. And I started paying my big girl tax the moment that Koi Mil Gaya dance happened. I was like, that's it. And in my head, I was like, oh, she forced me to do it. But I think somewhere I also wanted to do it. And it was hostel girls. And kya hi ho jayega, right? And the song was Masti Ki Paathshala. And I made sure I played the man. Because I'm like, oh, as a woman, I can't dance. Because I can't be feminine because I'm a big girl. So let me play it as a Masti Ki Paathshala. I was like, Masti Ki Paathshala. All that bullshit I did, yeah? All of that. And I was like, okay, cool. This was okay. Itna hi karna chahiye. Cut to in. College culturals. Are you guys also obsessed with your college culturals? I was. Yeah. It was blood war. Okay. Tum log to, at least you're doing intercollegiate blood war. We were within department blood war. Our culturals is called Jhankar. Okay. And there is something called Miss Jhankar. Okay. And Miss Jhankar is the girl who participates in most number of events. And wo jis department se, they have to participate in all events. So I was like, sare ke sare nikammo. तुम में टैलेंट नहीं भी है तो पार्टिसिपेट करो ओके सो आई वाज पार्टिसिपेटिंग ऑल डिबेट ऑल ऑफ दैट आई स्टार्टेड टॉकिंग देन आई स्टिल हैवंट स्टॉप आई बिकम फुल मोटर माउथ आई एम दैट ओनली बट देन देयर इज अ पर्टिकुलर इवेंट इन दैट कॉल कट कॉपी पेस्ट व्हिच इज मेनली द कोरियोग्राफी दैट्स इन द म्यूजिक वीडियो यू हैव टू डू इट एग्जैक्टली ऑन स्टेज एंड ऑल माय डिपार्टमेंट पीपल वर डूइंग दिस वन दैट वो लड़की है कहाँ करेक्ट या Okay, so then last minute cancel. Something happened. They're like, sorry, we can't do it. Some 2-3 girls fell sick or something. And they were like, hum log cancel kar rahe hain. I said, no, you guys can't because mujhe Miss Jhankar jeetna hai. Meri personality ko jeetna hai. Mere big girl tax ka payoff chahiye mujhe. So I was like, I don't want to let this go. I said, main karungi dance. The song that I picked, I don't know why, was UP Bihar Lootne. Bloody Shilpa Shetty! And I was like, nahin. Because the safest, no, because all the choreographies with me are baki was sort of drunk act karna hai. So I was like, tum lo aa jao yaar, ghatiya kapde pehen ke. Okay, and then all of them came, and the first line of that is that, you know, that patli kamar matka ke. And I remember the song went patli kamar matka ke, and someone in the audience did go, patli kamar? Yeah, youngsters are brutal. They don't have adult lying skills. Yeah? But at that time, you know, it took me a few seconds. I was like, no, you have to win this. Okay, and I have danced the whole thing. That whole, all of that. I winked at the judge and all. I did all of that. And man, that day, because I was studied in a girls' college, the amount of hype the girls gave me. Yes. Oh my God. And this is so important for me because when girls back you, they fucking back you. They are traditionally told not to back other women, but ek bar phas gaye to bech phas gaye. They are like, nahi, ab tu star banegi. And then I said, I'll dance around girls. Okay, then college ho gaya, 20 to 30s. 20 to 30s, all the things that are positive, life just takes it away. You start paying rent and then everything just leaves you. But 20 to 30, you know, I was dancing, but I also, whenever there were club dances and all of that, I used to wait for the light to go down and then dance so that no one watched me. Or like I used to wait for everyone to get drunk and after that nobody cares. So I was dancing at that point. So I was comfortable, I was happy until cut to recent, I started doing stand-up and all of that. Then I'm in front of everyone, right? So now it's a little getting shady where I'm like, main sab ki samne nahi chahti. And I was like, chup kar na, look kitna rohegi. It's very that. But no, I still was not okay with it. And I then cut to a friend's wedding in January. And the party was slightly like, And then we were all like, nahi, hamein party karni padegi. And I remember Prashasti and I, we started dancing and we went crazy. And I it's almost like main rat ki aayi thi har step ko. I was going crazy. And she took a video of me doing Kala Chashma. Okay, and then she's like, dal do, kya kar rahi ho, ab dal do. I said, nahi, sab log dekh lenge. They're like, are, sab log dekh liya already. Aadha Goa dekh ke gaya. In fact, like casino uncles there were like, ah, Saddam doesn't work, you can dance in casino. Yeah, no. And I put up that video and immediately the response was that, you know, what the hell is this? Like some a very close person and, you know, all of that. We're like, what the hell is this? Don't do this. It dropped. My stomach dropped. I said, fuck, I shouldn't have done this. This is why I was cautious. Why did I do this? And I have enough following. I run a company and I'm still crying about like, oh, so much emotive. I'm like, what is happening with me? And then slowly, I started losing weight thoda sa. You know, and I don't want to say it, but it felt a little better. My relationship with body got a little better. And recently, I threw a Diwali party at my office. And I remember because everything was coming together where I was like, you know, I look a little better. I'm putting myself out there. I think I danced in something. There's a lot of confusion in my mind. But that day, it just opened. Because in some room, the song Koi Mil Gaya started. You know, that day, I was like, I don't think I'm going to dance like nobody's watching. I'm going to dance like everybody's watching. And I want to make sure that this is audience filled with mixed gender. And all of you have to sing for me because I'm going to do the hook step at this place for sure. Yeah? Okay? Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you so much.